The 2022 World Cup was full of memorable moments.
Aboubakar! Oh, Cameroon!
Great header, but the Cameroon captain seemed to forget he'd already been booked. A handshake and congratulations from the referee, followed by a red card. Fortunately, his team managed to hold on and win the match. Unfortunately, it wasn't enough to advance to the next round.